Bangladesh on Wednesday executed Islamist party chief Motiur Rahman Nizami for crimes committed during the 1971 War of Independence from Pakistan. The Bangladesh authorities has ordered to execute Motiur Rahman Nizami as he chose not to seek presidential pardon. The leader of the jamaat-e-islami Islamic political party was sentenced to death in October 2014. He was convicted of abduction, torture, and mass murder as one of the key leaders of a pro-Pakistan militia.